to share ideas far and wide, nearly instantaneously. There are 3.2...
Expo 2020 Dubai will be the first expo to be held in the Middle East, North Africa, or South Asia. In today's video, we will take a look at the USA Pavilion at Dubai Expo 2020. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to receive the latest updates from our channel. Now, let's begin. Expo 2020 Dubai. From October 1st, 2021 to March 31st, 2022, the USA Pavilion will warmly welcome guests worldwide to Expo 2020. The World Expo is held every 5 years and displays a diverse range of accomplishments by over 100 participating countries, displayed in their various pavilions. In 2013, Dubai defeated Sao Paulo, Brazil, Izmir, Turkey, and Ekaterinburg, Russia to win the bid to host the Global Trade Fair, making the UAE the first Middle Eastern country. Even though the event was postponed for a year owing to COVID-19, Dubai is now prepared to take center stage and serve as a shining light for countries recovering from the pandemic's impacts. This expo will undoubtedly benefit Dubai in a variety of ways. USA Pavilion Theme Statement. At Expo 2020 Dubai, the United States of America will celebrate life, liberty, and the pursuit of the future. This powerful theme reflects America's devotion to global and local prosperity, opportunity, and innovation. The U.S. is committed to the success of the first World's Fair in the Middle East, which will be held under the theme Connecting Minds, Creating the Future. In the USA Pavilion, a series of 8 exhibits take visitors on a trip through the past, present, and future of American innovation, featuring famous American inventions, persons, and organizations. Visitors will meet the 75 USA Pavilion Youth Ambassadors, the multilingual pavilion guides who represent the US's neighborhoods, cultures, and diversity throughout the pavilion, Native American dance, tap, ballet, acrobatics, spoken word, jazz, bluegrass, country, rock, classical, marching bands, cheerleaders, acrobatics, and more will be featured in the USA Pavilion. Over 250 American cultural performers will entertain pavilion visitors with everything from music and dance to food and sports. Organizers of USA Pavilion for Expo 2020, Dubai. The US Department for State officially named Thinkwell as the turnkey designer and producer of the USA Pavilion. Our teams look forward to sharing the innovation and vision of the United States through the design and development of the USA Pavilion at this global event, says Amin Rahmani, Managing Director of Thinkwell. EMEA, who is leading the project collaboration between Thinkwell's Abu Dhabi office and its Los Angeles headquarters and studio. Thinkwell Media Vice President and Executive Producer Corey Watson is particularly eager to see the team's effort come to life. Creating media for the USA Pavilion at Expo 2020 has been a once-in-a-lifetime project. We get to tell the stories of bold and daring innovations by creating exciting visual experiences that complement and energize each physical space in the pavilion. Inside Tour. The USA Pavilion at the World Expo 2020 Dubai will celebrate and explore the unique American spirit that harnesses innovation, rewards risk, and builds a brighter future for all through 8 engaging exhibitions. Guests will be transported through these immersive surroundings on a trip to study how America's intrinsic freedoms enable greater creativity by discovering America's past, how it has affected the world, and what comes ahead. By aligning on a moving walkway, Thinkwell was tasked with developing an experience that allows guests to explore a future vision made possible by American innovation and enterprise. Thinkwell Media, Thinkwell's award-winning in-house media section, will design and produce an original custom-made dynamic media presentation for each exhibit. Thinkwell Media has been hard at work over the last year, generating a range of custom materials for each show. This project incorporates a variety of creative disciplines, such as conducting COVID-safe, remote documentary, video interviews with innovators from around the world, orchestrating an original music score, and designing and producing original high-resolution animation to be projection-mapped on a striking array of unique canvases and surfaces, ranging from the hand and torch of the Statue of Liberty to NASA's new space shuttle. The rocket will be converted into a canvas for a nighttime spectacle showcasing US space exploration in the evening hours, with projection-mapped graphics and a powerful musical composition bringing it all to life. Facade. In addition to the stunning selection of exhibitions on the site, the pavilion's exterior features an eye-catching display. The iconic architecture firm Woods Bagot will design the exterior of the United States Pavilion, which will have a facade made up of interlocking metal stars in front of fabric wall panels. The space between the facade and the wall system will enable the employment of connected and dynamic lighting effects that will alter throughout the evening, giving the impression that the pavilion is in constant motion. The mock-up samples for the star facade became a genuine source of inspiration, said Chuck Roberts, the project's Thinkwell senior art director. We brought this particular star structure into the pavilion as a graphic language, and even used the motif as a 12-meter-wide projection screen. From there, the stars seem to take over other areas organically. For those who prefer a virtual experience, the USA Pavilion is taking part in Expo 2020's Virtual Expo, an online experience featuring 360-degree videos, pictures, and interactive components that will bring the Expo experience to the rest of the world. The Pavilion hopes to showcase American culture, values, and technology to a worldwide audience in Dubai and millions more through online involvement. What to expect? Moving walkway, mobility in action. A moving pathway meanders across the pavilion, taking guests on a trip through the first three significant displays. This high-capacity transportation system offers a one-of-a-kind experience that is suitable for people of all ages and abilities. Exhibit 1. Freedom Creates the Future. In this immersive media show, the sun rises over the Statue of Liberty, including a physical recreation of Lady Liberty's iconic torch. Guests learn about America's historical past, present, and future, as well as how freedom has served as the foundation for opportunity and innovation. Exhibit 2. American Innovation. The light bulb, the telephone, and the internet are examples of great inventions developed in the United States of America. You will get to explore the historical accomplishments of some of America's most iconic innovators in this exhibit, which includes ancient artifacts from Alexander Graham Bell and Steve Jobs. Exhibit 3. Agents of Change. The United States is an innovation hotspot where many companies think differently and accelerate toward a more progressive future. This exhibit recognizes the global impact of American businesses attempting to broaden their outreach to communities in need worldwide through various projects. Exhibit 4. The sky is no longer the limit. Within the span of an 8-minute immersive media show, guests will explore the future of America's technological advancements in its current century and beyond. This interactive experience explores the most revolutionary and innovative ideas the United States has to offer and the latest technology of what's possible in fields ranging from the democratization of space to quantum computing, sustainable energy, and other topics. Exhibit 5. Beautiful America. In this exhibit, you will explore the natural wonders of one of America's most valuable assets, its national parks, which range from the sunny beaches of Dry Tortugas to the cascading cliffs of Yosemite National Park. Exhibit 6. Explore America. This exhibit will allow you to come face-to-face with the people, organizations, and technical equipment contributing to the United States' reputation as the land of opportunity, a genuine meteorite, the Mars Opportunity Rover, and even a piece of the moon are displayed in this exhibit. This exhibit also includes representatives from many American organizations. Exhibit 7. The Final Frontier. The SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket blasts off in a heart-pounding 60-second nighttime spectacular every evening in this exhibit. Projection mapping transforms the rocket into a large canvas as the story of the United States' history of space travel comes to life in a blaze of glory. This show plays on the hour every night. Exhibit 8. The Courtyard. In the Pavilion Courtyard, guests will experience American cuisine and culture while enjoying live entertainment throughout the day. This brings our video to an end. We hope you liked it. If so, please give us a like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.